One relaxing evening, the finance director calls, complaining about a glitch in one of the finance servers. He has people working late to close the books for month end, and he needs it fixed this instant. No problem, you say. So you grab your smartphone to call Dave, but no home and no mobile numbers. You call his office, hoping he's working late, but you get his voicemail. Nope! That greeting is from last year. Who else can you call? Maybe Dave's colleague Maria has his mobile, and you happen to have her home number. Great! Not so great when you realize you've interrupted a family dinner. You explain as Maria runs off looking for Dave's number. Finally, she returns, but doesn't have his mobile either. But, wait! She does have Dave's home number. So, you call Dave at home. Ugh, no answer. No voicemail. And no closer to solving the problem. You look again through your smartphone and spot Jim's mobile. He works with Dave. Maybe he can help. But you instantly get voicemail. So you hang up. The finance director calls back for a status report. Just as he starts to rant, another call beeps in. It's Jim calling you back. He must have seen the missed call. Except, the finance director is still complaining, and by the time he's done, Jim's call has ended. You call Jim right back, but get his voicemail. Again. You figure you're both leaving each other voice messages at the same time. How dumb. So, you call Jim back every minute. He finally answers as he was leaving the office. He agrees to stay and look at the issue, but he can't even log on to the finance server. Permission denied. So, back to square one. You still need Dave. Jim checks his smartphone, but he doesn't have Dave's mobile number either. Then you have an idea. Your team's emergency contact list spreadsheet is on your desk, and that should have Dave's mobile. Jim walks over, but your door is locked. He hunts for a custodian to open the door. He pleads for access and finally gets the ECL. Jim calls Dave's mobile. Yay! He reaches Dave! He's out at dinner, but now heading to the office. You call the finance director and tell him Dave and Jim are fixing the server. Progress. Finally. But that took way too long, and the emergency could have been much worse, like a fire or bomb threat. With itrezzo Unified Contact Management, you can handle emergencies, big and small. Thanks to our daily updates, employees always have current contact info, and it's easy for your IT department to install. In a few hours, you're enjoying a big return on your investment. End the loss of productivity and inconvenience. It doesn't have to be so hard. Contact itrezzo and breathe easy.